How much does a Yorkie eat? You need to start thinking about how to take care of your furry friend. If you are having trouble finding the right amount of food for your Yorkie, then you don't have to worry. You are probably not the first one to encounter such a problem, and you definitely won't be the last. Luckily, this video is in your best interest. Before having more information about how much does a Yorkie eat, subscribe to my channel for more latest videos. Finding the best food for Yorkie puppy. As you know by now, puppies typically need more food than a fully grown dog. That said, veterinary science has gone through research and innovations over the years, meaning you no longer have to rely on only one type of food for your pup, which was a regular thing back in the days. You don't have to feed your dog scraps of leftovers. Research shows that such foods usually have a negative effect on your puppy. Canines require a lot of calories, especially at a young age. The best dog food for Yorkie puppies. All dogs will require the right balance of proteins, vitamins, minerals, carbohydrates, and water. You will have to find the optimum mix for these ingredients. Feeding your pup commercially produced foods labeled balanced and complete diet is ideal for their growth. Conditions that will require special foods for your Yorkie: obesity, heart disease, pancreatitis. How much does a Yorkie eat? Toy Yorkies need to eat even more often compared to the larger breeds. To get the correct number of times you should feed your dog, try feeding your Yorkie at least every 4 hours a day. Are table foods bad for your Yorkie? Since most Yorkies are finicky, as the owner you should always be careful, especially when offering table foods. Not only will feeding your Yorkie table food encourage their desire for special treats, but it will also promote the bad habit of always begging. Nevertheless, dogs are bound to act like dogs. That is why it's better to give your Yorkie treats that are meant for dogs. You can indulge your dog with healthy table foods now and then, but always practice moderation. Some of the healthy foods that are good for your pup include lean meats, chicken, turkey, and beef, among others. Some of the foods that are a no-no include caffeine, avocados, macadamia nuts. How much does a Yorkie eat? In summary, always remember that baby Yorkies will require a special kind of meal to cater for the extra energy requirement. Also, they will always need to eat more than the larger dogs, since they have a small capacity in their tummy. But be cautious not to overfeed your Yorkie. For more information about how much does a Yorkie eat, visit our website yyorkie.com. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe to my channel.